They used to say that there were two ways that a company was going to get introduced to social media. One was the uh-oh moment, and the other one was the aha moment.
Right.
And how has that sort of evolved over the years?
The audience has moved. The audience is now online. The audience is on Facebook. And it's not really an audience anymore where you just kind of push your message out. Mm-hmm. It's really now a conversation. And so as a brand, everyone's now recognizing that the customer has now a lot more power in shaping and influencing the perceptions of your brand than you do.
You certainly have a tool that I think earned its way into the organization by listening, demonstrating that these conversations are taking place. How ready are organizations to realize that they can become an adaptive business?
When you think about things like, let's say, the phone or email and how embedded that is across our organization, to me, social is like the social phone. It's a new business communication tool. It's going to be used by every professional and every function in the business, and we have to figure out how to get there.
What's next?
I actually think that this thing we're calling the social enterprise is actually the biggest change in the front office in 80 years. As businesses, we have to figure out how do we line up for our customers instead of them lining up for us. You call my 800 number, you wait in my queue, you press one, and your call is important to me, but not quite as important as the efficient utilization of my agents, because otherwise you wouldn't be waiting on hold, right? But now, the customer isn't doing that. They're just going to complain where they are, and we find them. So we have to figure out what does that mean across the organization. And I think we have 10 years of figuring that out ahead of us.